I have never seen this before. Officials had to pause the Loyola Chicago Duquesne game because an Uber Eats driver was delivering McDonald's on the court. Yup, mid-game. How did this guy even get in the stadium? I gotta know who's ordering a Big Mac during the game. Also, slide me a fry.